Hey friends, welcome to my channel Nishan Talks. Today we are gonna see how to edit thumbnail of a video in YouTube Studio. We can do it only in YouTube Studio, not in YouTube. So click YouTube Studio. You should just install that app in your phone. So what video you want, you can just click to it. So I'm just clicking that video, and there is a pencil mark there up near share. So if you click into it, it will come like this, and there is another pencil there. You can click to it, and there is download thumbnail, edit thumbnail. So it will just show three options, or else you can also customize thumbnail. So I like that first option also, so that I selected that first option, and there is some advanced settings there. In that we can allow comments or not allowing it. We can do anything and allow embedding. So that's it. Thumbnail is ready now. So just save it now. In the YouTube it would be saved, the thumbnail it will be saved in the YouTube. That's it is the video. Hope you like this video. Thank you friends, like, share and comment to this channel. Meet you in the next video. Bye bye.